how you exit can be just as important as how you enter. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information. I just share with you my perspective on different topics. You know, people put a lot of emphasis on how they enter a situation. They start a new job. They want to just be so wonderful and so perfect. They walk into a room. They want to look absolutely their best. And I do believe that first impressions do matter a tremendous amount. But what about last impressions? Do they matter too? How we exit, how we leave, how we say goodbye on the telephone, how we say goodbye to a person, how we walk out of a room, how we leave a job. Absolutely. Because we can have done the best in all of the beginning areas all the way through. And yet, if we leave on a bad note, or we leave on an uncomfortable note, or we leave on a less than note, that's often how we're going to be remembered. And so I believe it's important how we enter, what we do between the entrance and the exit, and how we exit. I believe we want to leave on a good note. I believe that we want to make a great last impression as well as a great first impression, as well as what we do in between. So when I hang up on a telephone call, I try to give it a really nice warm goodbye. When I walk out of a room and I'm saying goodbye to somebody, I try to make it a really nice, nice exit. When I've left a job, I've always wanted to leave on a good note. And well, so I can get a good recommendation too, but not just because of that, but because I want people to remember the good about me. And often that last impression will count just as much as the first one. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I do hope you like, share, subscribe, and I hope to talk to you soon again. And I'm just starting with my Christmas decorations. I haven't really put them up yet. Hope to talk to you then. Bye-bye.